This is a story from the Word of God. Jesus and his disciples traveled to Capernaum. On the Sabbath, Jesus went into the synagogue and began to teach to the people there. They were all amazed at his words because he taught like someone who had authority, someone who knew exactly what he was talking about, not like the teachers of the law they were used to hearing. All of a sudden, a man who was possessed by a demon leaped forward and started screaming.
What do you want with us, Jesus of Nazareth? Are you going to destroy us? And now who you are? You are the Holy One of God!
Be quiet! You come out of him right now!
The demon shook the man violently before coming out of him with a blood-curdling shriek. The people were astounded and amazed.
What is going on here? A new teaching! And with such power and authority!
He even gives orders to demons, and they obey him!
And so the news about Jesus spread rapidly across the whole region of Galilee. That was a story from the Word of God.